some big boys took my brother's Binky and buried it in the sandbox.
Binky, Popeye.
They made my brother cry. So I said, Dilly, this is a job for the Bobfather.
You come to me on the day of this wedding and ask me to take care of the boys who made your brother cry?
No. Dill just wants a new Binky.
That's it! A Binky? I don't get to squeeze no one's head or pull no one's hair?
No.
Binky, please.
Dumb baby, can't even make a good wish. All right, kiss my ring.
Ew!
Go send the next one in and tell him to bring a sponge.